We got it. We're gonna do a nice little intro. Nice and long. What do you mean? Give me God of War. So I've never played any of the other games. So I have no idea what I'm getting into. It's probably gonna be a lot of deaths, not even gonna lie. But give me the story. I want a challenge. Reasonably challenging. More demanding combat experience. So we'll probably go here. We'll start here, and then I'll probably play it again with the settings cranked all the way up. Thank you guys for taking the time to click on my video. And if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that sub button, smash that like button. You already know what time it is. We're gonna go ahead and do the giveaway. Starts now. Go ahead and leave a comment right here on part one. Leave it open.
I found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
We'll leave it open for a while to let everybody get a chance. I got a lot of people on Instagram that just like the post, but they don't come in comment, so. Far Cry 5, that winner was announced. It was actually my little brother. So I just dropped that off to him. There were only four people in that contest. So. Small channel. Giving away these games.
That is enough.
Visually, this game is pretty,
Father?
Okay.
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Kester.
Okay, so it's my youngin. Visually, this thing is pretty intense, man. I'm not playing on my 4K TV, so I don't have HDR enabled. But I'm not sure how that would compress on YouTube, anyways. So. Visually, on this 1080 panel, it looks pretty sweet. I'm not a graphic fiend, so 1080 is just fine by me. Even though I have a 4K TV, you know, but it is what it is. Like I said, I haven't played any of these games before, so I have no idea what I'm getting into. I'm pretty hyped for it. I've only ever watched my uncle play, like, I think it was God of War 3? I mean, it was okay.
That was the last.
It was like forever ago, but that was back when I didn't really care about a story, I guess. I was more into like shoot 'em up, bang bang games. Guess that's mom.
Well, there do I see my mother. Well, there do I see my father. Well, there do they call to me. Well, there do they call to me.
Well, he's tatted up, eh?
Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call to me. She's ready. Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
Kind of like a flair for the dramatic so far, like.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father? Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Okay. Yeah, we don't want any inversion or anything. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, we'll keep that there. Okay, so peep this menu. We got okay, strength. Armor. Okay. Okay. What is this? Some artifacts. That's one way to open it, I guess. So does this guy not jump? Okay. Where are we going, son?
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
Okay.
This way, boy.
Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, Father.
You know me, I'm gonna find everything. Or at least try to. I wonder what that translates into. Some form of currency, I guess. But it's like, I just picked up 300, so it's like, okay. What? So is that if I, like, fall down there? Or can I run and jump? Grab onto it. Huh! I can't. And you can't fall down, so.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
What?
Wow.
Go.
Oh.
Now where's my axe?
I've been here.
Oh. Okay. I can dig it.
There it is.
Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
This is one thing, man. You gotta have patience with these kids, man. Okay. Can't go that
way. My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Holy smoke. levels. So is like blocking not a thing? Okay, that would have been nice to know earlier.
Look out behind you!
Wow, that was a weak death. Not my first time dying, at least it would have been, you know, something. Like, okay, that makes sense, but no. So I wonder if I can block right from the get, because that probably
will. No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Bitch.
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Now what is this? Health stone. Could you use that 20 minutes ago? So I'm intentionally going.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
Hold on, son.
Or we can follow you.
What do we got? Some more health stones.
Mind the edge, boy.
Interesting. just making sure it still worked. Somebody was camping.
Now where should we go?
Use it. We can.
They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
Okay. I'm like on a collecting mission. Let's go. What the? I get it back. Nice.
Should we be in here?
I broke a seal. That can't be good. Awaken. I don't know why I just assumed that something was going to pop out of there. Legendary. Wow. Find 9 of them.
Gonna see what's up ahead.
Alright, you go ahead, son.
Up there! You went to the old temple.
I feel like I saw this.
Never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Knock, knock.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Yeah, at least he's realistic, you know.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
There you go. Come on. Come on. Come on. You all wanted a piece. You wanted a piece. Look at that. that slice. Come on. Get that slice. Come on. Come on. Show me what you want. You can aim where you want to hit. Whoa, come on. Where's that health stone at? Cause this is getting real right now. There we go. Come here, boy. Sheesh.
It's opening.
There we go. Puzzle time. Interesting.
It in place. Clever.
I'm no Einstein. Oh.
You didn't mean to do that, did you?
No. Oh, damn, this one came down, huh?
Nice.
Hold on, son, let me get this stuff.
Where
are
you going?
Here.
I think he's this way.
Come on, you can't not, you know. Okay. Okay. Better. Interesting. I wonder if, okay. If there's a will, there's a way.
Look here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Interesting. Maybe I was... Man, I don't even know right now. You always gotta look up, man. I always gotta look up. I got that one from my dad. Okay. Go on down. So the combat in this game, it's kinda, I think it was Assassin's Creed that implemented the bumpers.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady yourself.
I got it.
Good.
I'm trying to get that headshot, deadshot. What do you mean?
It's... still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
Oh.
I can't.
That's pretty intense.
Atreus! Did you hear that? Achilles!
We're gonna fight that?
I can run now.
Now,
my son, boy. Ten. Snap, he got running now. This guy is serious. Smokes. This guy is playing no games right now. We only doing heavy attacks around here, bro. Let's get some distance, let's get some distance.
Keep hitting him, why isn't he falling?
Come on, son. Smoke
him.
What is this? This guy is not playing any games right now. Come on, man. We got the heavy attacks on deck. That's all we're shooting over here. Straight heavies. Whoa, whoa, whoa! We're gonna move some quick attacks. Throw some quicks in there. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Come on. Come on. Oh. Hey. Watch out. Hey. Come on. Come on, son, shoot him. Come on! No, I'm not. Ew. Ew. Really? Come on. Get some, get some, get some. Ooh. Ooh. Boy, this guy is. Come on, son. Okay. Okay, there's no more health. We used all our health. My son is taking a pounding one. Okay. Okay.
Okay, just tell me when to shoot.
Okay, so the struggle train has been activated. This guy is hard to kill. Gotta hit those shiny things he has. His arm, on his leg. That was a one-hit kill? Are you kidding me?
Ready?
like this damn boomerang thing. There we go. Going in for the kill. Go ahead, son. Get him. That back, brother. Come on, son, get up.
Get back, boy.
Growling at me? Take that. Okay, so we're gonna need that one time. The nuts. How you like that? Come on, son. What are you doing?
Get control of yourself, boy. Boy, look at me.
Well, you got that rage.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer.
Why, he not ready?
I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
Boy, he's tough.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
kill 3 trolls. Psh, okay. We got skills already. Okay. Close combat. Not enough XP. Oh man, I want that one. Holy smokes. Rage. Additional. Okay. 3,000, boy. Oh my goodness. Oh, he gets armor too.
Okay. The path home is this way. Duh.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Man, this game is way better than I thought it was. Ooh. Where'd you go, son? So do we?
Thank you.
Okay. Bare-handed mode. Let's do it. Get these hands. Come get these hands. So, the axe isn't working, Dad? Yeah, this is working. This is working. How about that? Huh?
I told you something was different.
Catch me outside.
And I told you not to speak.
What is this thing? Got some distance on that thing. Lightweight, boy. Lightweight.
Well, why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr's so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Man. Where's my house?
Inside, boy.
That looks like it's it for this episode, guys. Go ahead and thank you for your support. Watching my videos, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe button, notification bell if you wanna follow this series. And make sure you comment so you can be a part of the contest for the giveaway.